computer professor switches magnetic storage tapes to cause traffic chaos in order to help a group of robbers. A similar gridlock attack on a 21st century city, he warns, would have catastrophic impacts on the people who live and work there.
Volunteers are trying to control the COVID-19.